description of the parabola y square equal to 4x. That is the points relating to the curve y square equal to 4x, usually when a greater than 0. If x comma y is a point on the curve that satisfies the equation, then you can also find a point x comma minus y lies on it. That is, whenever x comma y lies, x comma minus y also lies on it. So from this you can conclude the curve is symmetric with respect to the x-axis. When x is 0, y is also 0. When x is greater than 0, because right side is positive, so we'll get two real values of y. When x is less than 0, y does not belongs to R. That is, the curve lies in first and fourth quadrants only. As x go on increases, then y tends to plus or minus infinity. That is, one value of y will be above, one value of y will be below. Next, equation of the axis. Axis definition is, it is passing through the focus and perpendicular to the directrix. That is, x axis is the equation of axis for y square equal to 4x. Next, vertex. Point of intersection of the conic with the axis is the vertex A. That means 0, 0. PSQ is a focal chord. That is, a chord passing through the focus is the focal chord. Next, SP is the focal distance of P from S. So, if I take P as x1, y1, then SP is the focal distance, which you can denote as root of x1 minus a whole square plus y1 square. And when you simplify, you will get as x1 plus a. That is, x coordinate of P plus a corresponds to distance between the vertex and the focus. That is, x coordinate plus distance between the vertex and the focus. Next, lattice vector. That is, focal chord perpendicular to the axis. That is, L1, S, S2 is the lattice vector. So, equation of lattice vector is x equal to a. Next, end points of lattice rectum as a comma plus or minus 2a. Let us derive the end points of lattice rectum. L1, S, L2 is the lattice rectum. So L1, L2 are the end points. When focus is S, a comma 0, the coordinates of L1 can be taken as a comma L, which lies on the parabola y square equal to 4x. That means y square equal to 4x implies a comma L lies on it. So L square equal to 4x square, L equal to plus or minus 2a. So end points of lattice rectum become a comma plus or minus 2a. So the length of lattice rectum, above length and below length is same, which is total length is 4a. And this you can write as 4 into distance between the vertex and focus r, 2 into 2a, that is 2 into distance between the focus and the directrix. Parametric coordinates of the parabola y square equal to 4x are x equal to at square and y equal to 2at. That is, as a point, at square comma 2at are the equations x equal to at square and y equal to 2at, where t belongs to r. Next, different forms of parabola in the standard form. One is y square equal to 4ax, y square equal to minus 4ax, x square equal to 4ay, and x square equal to minus 4ay, and we will take always a is greater than 0. Now, focus for each type. For the first one, focus is a comma 0. For the second one is minus a comma 0. For the third one, 0 comma a, and fourth one, 0 comma minus. Next, vertex everywhere, it is the origin, 0 comma 0. Next, axis of the parabola. In the first case, it is the x-axis, that is y equal to 0. In the second case, also x-axis, y equal to 0. In the third case, axis is the y-axis, that is x equal to 0. Here also x equal to 0. Next, equation of directrix, x equal to minus a. In the first case, second case, x equal to a. Third case, y equal to minus a. In the fourth case, y equal to a. Coordinates of z, minus a comma 0, a comma 0, 0 comma minus a, and 0 comma a. Focal distance of the point x1 comma y1, modulus of x1 plus a, modulus of x1 minus a, माइनस y1 प्लस a माइनस y1 माइनस a एंड पॉइंट्स ऑफ लैटिस वेक्टर a कॉमा प्लस आर माइनस 2a एंड द सेकंड केस माइनस a कॉमा प्लस आर माइनस 2a थर्ड केस प्लस आर माइनस 2a कॉमा a एंड फोर्थ केस प्लस आर माइनस 2a कॉमा माइनस a लेंथ ऑफ लैटिस वेक्टर इज ऑलवेज 4a इक्वेशन ऑफ टैंजेंट एट वर्टेक्स इन द फर्स्ट केस it is y axis that is x equal to 0 in second case also y axis x equal to 0 in the third case it is x axis y equal to 0 in the fourth case also y equal to 0 parametric coordinates for the first case 80 square comma 280 second minus 80 square comma 280 third 280 comma 80 square that is basically x and y will get interchanged when you observe the first and the third and second and fourth also x and y will get interchanged so 280 comma minus 80 square